Hi, my name is Chris Wiegand, CEO of Jibestream. I've been an entrepreneur since I was a kid and had several businesses, but Jibestream has definitely been the wildest ride, the most successful, and certainly most fulfilling. Now, it didn't always start out that way, and there's been some pretty tough times. And let me tell you about the five things that I wish I knew before becoming a CEO. So first of all, I wish someone had given me the book, The Hard Things About the Hard Things by Ben Horowitz. I used to think about running a company was going to be hard because you had to work a lot. You definitely do, but it gets really complex. That book just covers everything, so definitely recommend that. The next thing is really about joining a peer group. So getting with other founders and other CEOs makes you feel like you're not alone and you're really all doing this together. You got to get out there talking to people that are doing the same thing. Next one is self-care. I mean, it sounds obvious, but when you're getting going and you're working all the time, you say, I don't have time to go to the gym. I don't have that time to eat well. Those are the most important things to do. You can't be making important decisions when you're burned out. The next one is don't miss birthdays. The reality is it takes a long time to build a business, and you don't want to miss the important points in life. Birthdays and anniversaries and time with your kids and your family. All these things you never get back, and at the end of the day, I think those are the things you're going to remember on top of having a successful business. And lastly, and not to say the least at all, is diversity. You just start a business with the mentality of diversity in your team, making sure that you have, you know, all different kinds of people from different walks of life. It really builds a much better culture and a much better outcome for everybody. So those are just my five things that I wish I knew. I'm sure there's others, but if you can take anything away from that, I hope it helps. You know, as hard as it all is, I really encourage you to get out there and, you know, follow your dreams, follow your passion, and get something started. I really want to thank you for having a look and listening to what I have to say today.